It stopped recording by itself.
Start again?
Yeah. I think you're at 30 minutes. But I thought you've gone longer than that before. Maybe it was 35.
Maybe I have to go talk to some people about the Sony Bloggie. Maybe an analog recorder would be better. Because then it just keeps going to keep pushing.
But it is still October 26, 2011. We're on lab number three, actually the last part of lab number three. No stopping so far. You actually have to push the button. You can't like I can run my finger over it. But you actually have to push it pretty good to get it to stop. It did that the last time you were setting new records. Shut up. Before we got to the last lap. Bloggie's gonna have to up their game if they want to keep up with you.
Merci beaucoup. Yeah, I worked for quite a while for Sony Style, and I was one of their top salesmen in their inbound call center. But we didn't have Bloggie's back then. That was like, you know, between like 2004 and
yeah, look how far technology's come in 5 years. It's crazy. Scary, the next five.
Will you then make sure put the trash can back?
Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Okay.
Thank you.
Thanks. We will. Thank you.
You got to put back a while or
something? No, I think it was a few weeks ago. No, I think we left. I think it was the day we went and talked to the manager guy. And I thought we were coming back or something. And I left it. I think I have forgot once or twice, but it would figure it was the same person's shift.
All right.
You're on number four now, yeah. I want to say about 38, 39 minutes.
Total?
Yeah.
Drysdale, and Dude, I'll even do an interview. An exclusive interview with you, Danny. So, anyway.
There it is. Ball's in his court now.
He's too busy making videos for famous pop bands and stuff. But he's probably got the time to do this. But we understand you though, Danny. I mean, we all got it. Do what we gotta do, so no hard feelings, okay? Thank you, man. Whoa. Alright. My goal was to walk 5 laps, which is gonna be a little bit tough because at the end of 4 I'm gonna be worn out. But I'm gonna try and do it anyway.
Okay.
Four is the most I've ever recorded straight. I mean, I wasn't gay when I recorded the other ones, but I'm, you know, continuous. I've always been straight.
Would have been nice.
But even when he knows that we have a lot of fun with you, bro. I'm just kind of distraught because I got all this extra money that I was planning to spend on Kyron. I don't know what to do with it now. So, Kyron, I mean...
I can think of a few ideas. Thanks, Kyron.
Thank you. ounces, the less length of floor, right?
Yep.
And then we're going for 5. Which would be my recommendation. On my head, I'm about to start dripping sweat on my forehead. But it usually happens before this. I wonder if it's not happening because I got a haircut. My hair is shorter. Thank you, Cardi.
Sure thing.
Cardi, so watching me as you watch me for a while when I walk. Do you notice any difference?
You're on lap number 5. I think that's awesome.
What?
I think it's awesome you're on lap number 5.
But am I walking? Do you notice any difference?
I don't know. I don't think you've ever walked bad, so I'm not sure. You gotta be doing something right.
What I know the difference is the last lap or lengths are a lot easier than they used to be. I mean, I don't feel like I'm about to crash the ground. Trying to hang on to the bar for fear of falling. I can support myself better than I used to be. they didn't give me just the pen.
Yes, you are.
Step right foot. I got it.